All right, DJ Tips in Under a Minute, this time with DJ Lars.
Hey everybody, what's up? Quick tip, how to mix out of a record properly. Find your outro, find the spot where you want to mix out of it. Let's say your track, you have an outro that begins a minute before the track ends. Set a cue point 16 bars before your outro begins, just as a visual representation, and then that means that's where you start playback on your next track. That gives you 16 bars to mix into it, and then 16 bars or even 32 bars to mix out of it. And you know, that way you have your visual representation of where to begin your mix, and it makes it real easy.
Awesome. DJ Tips in Under a Minute from Miami with my boy, DJ Lars.